A man was rushed to the hospital after being shot multiple times in Alexandria this morning. Police were told it started with a fight on Oak Street. That was around 4, and then shots were fired. First responders took a 37-year-old man to the hospital for treatment. A 38-year-old man is now held for questioning. This is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.